Errol!
Dimir. Been a while. You know why I'm here.
I told you not to come, man. Ever. Yet you do. And with protection? Who the hell is this?
Aaron expected trouble. Hired me to keep things, trouble-free.
You don't get it. If Angie finds out, I'll end up in the bay. A hole in my face. Cement shoes on hands and feet.
Dimir, you're the best ripper in this part of Dogtown. Angie won't touch you. Just help me with the chip, please. You gotta.
Oh. Fuck! God fucking damn it. Fine. We do it quick. Chair, let's go.
V? Listen. Need to be sure I'll wake up after this. Can you wait here? Please?
Finished. The blocker is inactive. Kid will wake up soon.
Chip's just inactive. You were gonna remove it.
True, but...
Chip's buried in the inner ear. You'd have to get invasive. Receptor muting's safer, less risky. Chip's dead. Aaron will recover quickly. Good work, Dimir.
Ah, fuck. Look, Angie, you know how it goes. They come in, guns, fists ready.
Dimir,
what was I to do?
For now. We'll talk later. There he is, our little Aaron. Wonder what he's dreaming about. Apparently used his brain for once. Didn't come alone. So, get him, boys! Take the fucker down!
Angie, what the hell happened?
Your chums came by. We, didn't quite see things eye to eye.
Fucking Angie. Never was one to let you go. Not a problem anymore. Thanks to you.
Think you'll heal in time for your fight?
Should, yeah. Ears are ringing ever so slightly, but that's it. I have my destiny in my own hands this time, finally. A little ripping and I'm free. Can't quite believe it.
Earned yourself a second chance. Don't blow it.
Yeah, I think. Guess I know what you mean. Thanks, V.
Fuck! What did you do? Get out, now! The scavs will let you pass. I have this mess to clean up.
Get Get out of here before I take you out!
Boa, tudo sonido!